Going on YouTube, Dom Muzzle Music Reviews here, and it is time to do a track review of the new Suicide Silence song entitled Doris. And I'm a bit disappointed in Suicide Silence. This track, it contains clean vocals. My only biggest problem with this song is the chorus part. When Eddie Hermida does this high, the falsetto vocals that kind of remind me of Chino from Deftones. And the rest of the chorus is, it's okay. The screaming reminds me of As I Lay Dying a little bit. And this song, it's just, it's not that good at all. I listened to this song about 6 times already. It's just confusing. As in, you know, how did it come to be when Suicide Silence released this track, even though he said this album's going to contain 70% of clean vocals. And you know, this track, it's just kind of threw me off a bit as I listened to it, especially the first time. I was like, this isn't Suicide Silence. I'm curious to know what the rest of the album's going to sound like. Hopefully it's not disappointing. But this track, let me tell you, it's just, it's okay. It's not bad. It's not the greatest either. It's kind of in the middle. A lot of Suicide Silence fans are pretty mad about this too. So if you are an old school Suicide Silence fan, you won't like the song at all. It's very, it just, it's it'll throw you off a bit. It's just, you know, hard to comprehend. As in, you know, when listening to it, it's just sometimes you'll think this isn't a Suicide Silence. Now, if this song was released under a different band name, then it would be tolerable for me to listen to, but you know, I understand that Suicide Silence, they're changing up their sound a bit, especially on their self-titled album. This song gets just it's okay. I'd prefer, you know, the other stuff that they've released, especially their previous album, You Can't Stop Me, which is a phenomenal album. And personally, I like clean vocals and metal, of course. I thought the new Whitechapel song, Mark of the Blade, the Bring Me Home, that song was fantastic, and that was good. Even though Whitechapel's album only had 2 songs with clean vocals, those were great songs. But this one, Doris, it's just, man, it's disappointing. Now, I understand that Eddie Hermida did clean vocals in All Shall Perish's 2011 release, but I'm going to have to listen to that. And I'm definitely going to listen to Suicide Silence's self-titled album before I make a final judgment and give you my final review on the album. But this track, Doris, it's very disappointing. A lot of fans do not like this song. Some do, you know, according to the comments I read on a few posts about this track. But a lot of people, the majority of the people, are very pissed off about this song. Yeah, but I'm going to have to give this song a listen again. And the course gets stuck in your head, of course, which isn't a bad thing. It's, you know, when you hear the course in your head, it's like you're thinking to yourself, what the heck happened to Suicide Silence when they released Doris? Like, seriously. So, let me know what you think of this song. I give the song a 7 out of 10. Seriously, very disappointing. And let me know down in the comments what you think of the song. Did you like it? Did you hate it? I'd like to know. Hope you guys have a great day. Subscribe to Damo's Music Reviews for future content, such as album reviews and track reviews. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.